Hello, my name is Giancarlo Cronacchia, and I'm an artistic educator for L'Oreal Professional. Today I'm going to show you an editorial look that is quick and easy for anyone to perform on themselves at home. Come on in. To begin this style, I use a product called Snow Mousse. This product is extremely light but effective. It provides volume but leaves the hair feeling very soft. What you want to do is apply a little bit in your hands. You can apply it right onto the roots, or you can put a little bit on the comb and use it that way. I also use my very favorite product called Liz Control. Now this stuff is unbelievable when it comes to smoothing the hair. All you need is one or two hazelnut drops with this. Now remember, with L'Oreal products, less is more, so you really don't need that much. How you can apply this is you can actually put it right onto the comb and spread it out right through the hair, doing it that way. That is the easiest way. What you're gonna wanna do is get this ponytail as smooth as possible. What I'm gonna use to help achieve this look, because her hair is so soft right now, is a little bit of Infidium hairspray, force number 3, which is a very workable hairspray. It's gonna help to create a little bit of stiffness in there, so it's easier for me to get this in a nice, clean ponytail. I'm also gonna be using a product called Crystal Gloss, which is actually a fairly new product. Now this will help illuminate the hair without making it look oily whatsoever. It's a non-sticky, non-greasy product, and it actually works amazing. Don't ever be shy with this, you can't go wrong. Now with this hairstyle, what you want to do is actually break this up into two sections right now. Just use a little bit of hairspray and really smooth this hair. You want to actually spread out the hair as evenly as possible right now. So I'm switching back between a little bit of the shine spray and a little bit of the hairspray right now. For this, you're actually gonna need a roller. You don't need a roller if you're professional at rolling chignons, which probably most of you at home aren't. So it's the easiest way to actually use a roller. Now, depending on your hair length is depending on the roller size. Now you wanna take a bobby pin on each side to actually secure the roller in there. Now at this point, what I wanna do is just smooth it out a little bit. It works very best if you actually use a little bit of hairspray and your tail comb at the end. With the other piece, what you're gonna do is almost do the exact same thing, okay? You know, a little bit, we'll use a little bit of hairspray and a little bit of the Crystal Gloss there, and you're really gonna smooth the hair. You're gonna really separate it out. The smoother, the better. This actually style is supposed to look very sleek. You're gonna roll it right. You almost want to, on this style, to cover up one side, and the other side you're going to leave open. Bobby pins are not meant to be opening up. You want to use them all as bullets. That little opening of the hair, that's all you want to actually take for the hair. Anything more, if you open up, is actually too much hair for the bobby pin, and the bobby pin will slip out. And I'm going to be finishing it off with the Infinium Force Volume, number 4, okay? This one is actually a little stronger than the workable one. This is almost my finishing look. 35 centimeters away, give it a quick little spray everywhere, and voila, you're done. The reason why I love this look is you can almost wear it for any occasion, okay? It is very versatile style, and it's very basic. You can even incorporate something else like a braid. For my client to achieve this look at home, these would be the products that I would recommend for her. Trust me when I say L'Oreal Professional is the way to go. Thanks for watching.